everybody, and welcome back to a brand new episode of Turmoil. I know, I have not recorded anything in quite a long time, and I am sorry for that. Truly, I am very sorry. I've been very busy, very sick, and well, so... yeah. Oh wow, we're already into this area. We are nearing the end of the series, though. Let's see, 3%, that should go for roughly 15 grand. Let's see if we can get it to go under. Since I played. Thank you. Ooh, that's good. Let's upgrade that. Damn, this is a really good price. Perfect. Sorry about that. We are currently getting pretty shit prices, so... you shitty flow throughout most of it. Selling for pretty good prices though. Until this is a highly efficient system. We got some pretty good land. God, I'm gonna have so much spillage finds. You're telling me there's more here. I have 22 points. If you spill over, I'm gonna kill you. He's gone. Are you gonna go as well? Yep. All I do is ask for flames. If there's any Jake Paulers watching this video, die. Or Logan Paulers, or anything to do with Team 10, go and die. You're not allowed to watch my videos. I shouldn't be saying that because, well, I have so little views as it is, but I don't care. You're not allowed to watch my videos. Terminology. No, it's not. God, shit prices. Oh, I didn't go to Daphne's. No, it doesn't matter. I didn't have any money anyway now that I think about it. Jeez, 134. Oh god, you look big. Definitely. Jeez, 140. We should be making some money back now, boys. These prices are shit as hell. $0.50 and $0.30. Amazing. And now that's a good price. So this time we're making some decent profits. Let's hope there's no rocks there. Oh, that was so close. Look at that edge. Oof. I think I'm gonna make this a little bit of a longer episode, by the way, guys. It's all out. Boy. profit. That was a good go. It was worth it. Get wrecked. Yeah, I know. 50% gets shares. Interest rates, no. Yeah, take that. You. No, that's not. Actually, let's do stocks first. 4%, okay. Let's try and go 17-ish percent. 17-ish grand. Damn. Difference 27, 11, 5, 33, and she doesn't even have that much stock or money either. No. No, I don't think I need them. I think I've been doing pretty good without them. No, I don't really want that. Okay, yeah, let's. Taking this. Don't you try and stop me. Oh god, I just realized I spent 10 grand on it. Well, let's go dig it out. Come on. is this is still draining and it's got. I got that upgrade. Selling for under 90 cents. Come on, guys. Better prices, please. That's gonna be it for this episode. So, thank you guys for watching. Don't forget to like and subscribe on your way out, and I'll see all you dudes in the next video. Thanks for watching.